National Weather Service in State College, Pennsylvania has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Lancaster County in south-central Pennsylvania, southeastern New York County in south-central Pennsylvania, until 5:30 a.m. At 4:41 a.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of severe thunderstorms. These severe storms extended from Windsor to Bentley Springs, moving southeast at 40 miles per hour. These storms are capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. Locations in the warning include Shanks Ferry, Sunnyburn, Holtwood, Delta, Wakefield. This will impact Interstate 83 between mile markers 1 and 4. This will also impact Route 222. Severe thunderstorms produce damage. Move inside a permanent building now to be safe from strong wind gusts. Please report hail, strong winds, or wind damage to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 1-877-633-6772.